So it's something past midnight and I'm in Centenary Square because apparently there's a vigil for Gaza / Tarahwee. Yeah, I've just come back from my own Tarahwee at my mosque, so I'm just coming here to attend this vigil and also meet with my mother who's my left home. So I'm sort of hoping it's still actually on, because if it's not, then I'm going to have to walk home, which would be inconvenient, but there's some people over there and I assume that's the vigil.
Come on. 7 to 8 is not good.